Kerrie-Anne Kennerly has been taken to hospital after suffering a fall from a trapeze during the stage musical, Pippin. The performer was unable to finish her song after falling around 4 metres to the ground. She was taken to hospital as a precaution. Kennerly plays the role of Grandma Berthe in the production, which is currently showing in Sydney.